Hi everybody, this is Dexter Sullivan and I am a proud partner and friend of the John Evan Cash Foundation, a mental health organization founded in memory of my late cousin John Evan. On Saturday, October the 9th at 10 a.m., the JECF will host its second annual Walk for Me, a walk and run event for mental health and education. The event will be held at the beautiful Kensington Metro Park. There will be food, fun, music, and special performances by some of Detroit's finest, including the illustrious jazz singer, Kimmy Horn. All proceeds from this year's Walk Run event will have a significant impact on community. John Evan wanted to be a life coach that serviced young adults struggling to find their way. We honor John by serving young adults through educational scholarships. JECF also supports the Covenant House of Detroit, a safe place for young people experiencing similar challenges. Teams are forming all over the Metroplex for this event. However, participation in the walk and run is not required to show your support. Every dollar counts. To sign up today, to walk, or to make a pledge, visit johnevancashfoundation.com. Simply click Join JECF 2021, A Walk for Me, in the upper right corner. Plan now to join us Saturday, October the 9th at 10 a.m. at Kensington Park for the 2021 John Evan Cash Foundation, A Walk for Me. I'll see you there.